welcome to the new video of the spray art garden. Before to start, I just want to introduce you this mural which we made on the, I'm sure you saw in the many of our openings and the endings. And I just wanted to explain you what is that. So Japanese, come with me. So this is a famous Japanese samurai with the horse, and then in the, over there is write down the kanji. This is the Japanese kanji for samurai with the rising sun. And at this side we have a pagoda which is name is Kojunoto, which is located very right in front of the Mount Fuji. So this is a very famous temple, Buddhist temple. So since there you can see you have a very beautiful view of the Tokyo sky, and not Tokyo, from the Mount Fuji skyline. And so finally we have the Mount Fuji. As you know, this is the most representative mountain of Japan. And that's it. So we just wanted to make it in the one painting what is the meaning of Japan. Not the meaning, but what is like a very famous and representative of Japan. And okay, that's it. So please watch our video and leave your comments. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for watching our videos. So don't forget to subscribe our channel. And I hope you like it, you enjoy it. I hope you guys are gonna be happy forever. Okay.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you so much. Please don't forget to leave your comments. Thank you.